Hi friends, so in today's class we're going to learn about multiple monster. Multiple monster is a good monster. Look how happy it is. It helps one small number to become a big number. Wo help karta hai, monster help karta hai for one small number to become a big number. Let's see how it is going to happen. But before that, I have one very small story to share with you all. So today morning, I was feeling very hungry. So my mother gave me a plate of biscuits. Oh, I love biscuits. So this plate had 5 biscuits. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 biscuits. Then I ate all of them. Then my mama told me, what about tomorrow? Tomorrow also you will get hungry. And then what will you have for breakfast? So I asked my mama if I can have some more biscuits for tomorrow. So she said, okay, you can have more biscuits for tomorrow. So I had another plate of biscuits. Now I have 5 biscuits for today and 5 biscuits for tomorrow. And 5 multiply by 2. I have total 10 biscuits, okay? Now, I was wondering, 10 biscuits for today and tomorrow. What about day after tomorrow? Day after tomorrow ke liye, my mama again gave me another plate of biscuit. My mama is very nice, very generous. So, I have 5 biscuits for 3 days. 5 biscuits for 3 days, which is total 15 biscuits. 15 biscuits on totality we have. Now, I was wondering, what can I get for my fourth day? Fourth day, if I can get more biscuits. Let's see if Didi can get more biscuits for fourth day. How many biscuits will I have? For third day, I have 15. Let's start from first day. For first day, I had 5. Then I had 10. Then I had 15. What do you think for next fourth day? How many biscuits will I have? What did I do? If I am having 5 biscuits every day. I think you guessed it right. It is 20 biscuits. Correct. So I have 1 day, 2 day, 3rd day and 4th day. So I have 5 biscuits multiply by 4, which is 20. 20 biscuits in totality. Total 20 biscuits I have. What did I do here? What did I do here? I kept on multiplying 5, then 5, then 5, and then 5. So 5 multiply by 1, 5 multiply by 2, 5 multiply by 3, 5 multiply by 4. So one small number of biscuits, sirf jab mere paas 5 biscuits the, when I had only 5 biscuits, 5 multiply by 1, it till day 4 tak wo total 20 biscuits ban gaye. 20 biscuits. So I had 5, then I had total 10, then I had total 15, then I had total 20. All these numbers like 5, like 10, like 15 and 20 are all called multiples. Are called multiples. Multiples. Multiples of 5. Multiples of 5. Why, Didi? Why are these called multiples of 5? I'll tell you, because 5 and 5 and 5 is kept on adding. Bar bar 5 ko hum add karte ja rahe hain, which means we are repeatedly adding one number. Repeated addition is called multiplication. So we are repeatedly adding one number. Isliye humko alag alag multiples milte ja rahe. Okay, now we are going to see what actually a multiple is. A multiple is a product of two factors. वी ऑल हैव लर्न अबाउट फैक्टर्स. फैक्टर्स आर द नंबर जो कंप्लीटली डिवाइड करते हैं उन बिग नंबर को. मल्टीपल प्रोडक्ट होता है. ओके हमने पढ़ा था ना फैक्टर्स फैक्ट्री में बनते हैं, है ना. एक नंबर फैक्टर्स की फैक्ट्री में बनते हैं, तो वो जो नंबर फैक्टर्स की फैक्ट्री में बनते हैं उन्हें कहते हैं मल्टीपल प्रोडक्ट, यानी कि उस चीज का मल्टीप्लाई करने पे जो आंसर आएगा वो. ओके किसी भी चीज का प्रोडक्ट यानी कि कोई भी थिंग, इट कैन बी अ थिंग. सो टू फैक्टर्स, ओनली टू फैक्टर्स वी विल यूज. टू फैक्टर्स का मल्टीप्लाई जब हम करते हैं वी गेट वन मल्टीपल. ओके वी गेट अ मल्टीपल. नाउ वी गोइंग टू सी हाउ आर वी गोइंग टू फाइंड. दीदी ने बता दिया मल्टीपल क्या होता है, पर फिर दीदी हाउ आर वी गोइंग टू फाइंड मल्टीपल्स. मल्टीपल्स ऑफ अ नंबर वेरी इजी टू फाइंड. वी ऑल नो अबाउट टेबल्स, राइट. मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल्स, इट्स वेरी सिमिलर टू दैट. मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल जैसा ही होता है. वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द स्मॉल नंबर. हम स्मॉल नंबर को लिखेंगे पहले, जो भी हमारा स्मॉल नंबर क्वेश्चन में आएगा. We will start multiplying the number. हम उसको 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करना चालू करेंगे. जैसे अभी हमने 5 का किया था, 5 डे 1 पे 1 था, फिर 5 डे 2 पे 2 था. सो ऐसे 5, 10, ऐसे 15, like that we will continue to multiply the number. And these are all called multiples. You will get the multiples of a given small number. So one small number becomes very big and it goes till endless. चलते ही जाता है वो, ठीक है. Now we are going to see how to find a multiples of one small number, and multiples are always in groups. हमेशा बहुत सारे होंगे, कभी भी एक मल्टीपल नहीं होगा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 5 का मल्टीपल अभी हमने देखा, सिर्फ 5 नहीं होगा, 5 भी होगा, 10 भी होगा, 15, 20, 25, 30, like that it will continue. We are going to now find multiples of a small number 4. 4 ka multiple hum kaise nikalenge. Okay, so first I'm going to write the small number 4 here, and now I'm going to think. First 4 multiply by 1 I will do in my brain, and the answer is 4. Okay, next 4 multiply by 2 I will get, answer is 8. Next 4 multiply by 3 I will take, answer is 12. Like this I will continue to do this jahan tak bhi mujhse pucha gaya hai. For example, here in this question Didi has not asked, so Didi will find only 5 multiples. I have found 1 multiple, 2 multiple, 3 multiple. 4th multiple will be 4 multiply by 4, which is equal to 16. Then I will find 4 multiply by 5, which is equal to 20. So 5 multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16 and 20. All these numbers are called multiples of 4. So 4 बढ़ता गया, बढ़ता गया, बढ़ता गया, बढ़ता गया, और वो 20 तक पहुंच गया. When I multiplied it by 5. Okay? Now, there are some fact, there are some rules about multiples, okay, that we are going to see. First rule is, a number is always a multiple of itself. For example, when we did for 5, day 1 mein kitna biscuits tha hamare paas? 5 biscuits. 4 ka jab humne multiply kiya 1 se, to hamare paas kitna answer aaya tha? 4. So a number is always a multiple of itself. वो नंबर हमेशा खुद का मल्टीपल होगा. विच मीन्स हमने फैक्टर्स में पढ़ा था ना कि नंबर अपना फ्रेंड होता है, फैक्टर होता है. हियर आल्सो अ नंबर इज अ मॉन्स्टर ऑफ इटसेल्फ. एक नंबर उसका खुद का मॉन्स्टर हो सकता है. ओके जीरो इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ एवरी नंबर. वी ऑल रिमेम्बर जीरो इज अ मॉन्स्टर बाबा. जीरो, व्हेनेवर वी मल्टीप्लाई जीरो विद एनी नंबर इट गेट्स जीरो ओनली. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 0 we will get 0. 10 multiply by 0, we will get 0. So 0 is a multiple of every number. Har number ka multiple 0 hota hai. Multiples of a number are infinite. मल्टीपल्स ऑफ अ नंबर आर इनफिनिट, यानी कि एक नंबर का मल्टीपल्स इनफिनिट होता है. इनफिनिट मतलब कि वो कितना भी बड़ा हो सकता है, कितना भी आगे जा सकता है, बहुत बिग नंबर. यू कैन नॉट इवन थिंक ऑफ अ बिग नंबर, इतना बड़ा भी हो सकता है, क्योंकि हम अगर मल्टीप्लाई करने बैठेंगे एक नंबर को तो कितना भी आगे तक हम मल्टीप्लाई कर सकते हैं. अनलाइक डिविजन, डिविजन एक जगह आके रुक जाता है, बट मल्टीप्लीकेशन आगे बढ़ता जाता है, बढ़ता जाता है, बढ़ता जाता है. ओके, रूल नंबर वन, एक नंबर हमेशा उसका खुद का मल्टीपल होता है. अ नंबर इज ऑलवेज अ मॉन्स्टर ऑफ इटसेल्फ, अ मल्टीपल ऑफ इटसेल्फ. ओके, जीरो इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ एवरी नंबर, जीरो इज अ मॉन्स्टर, जीरो इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ एवरी नंबर. थर्ड, मल्टीपल्स आर इन्फिनिट. ओके, एक नंबर को हम कितना भी बड़ा नंबर बना सकते हैं मल्टीप्लाई करके. ओके, सो दिस इज इट अबाउट टुडेज वीडियो. प्लीज पॉज दिस वीडियो हियर, राइट डाउन दीज थ्री रूल्स इन योर नोटबुक, एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू बी एक्सप्लेनिंग द वर्कशीट. सो दिस इज योर टुडेज वर्कशीट फ्रेंड्स. दिस इज योर हेल्प बॉक्स वेयर यू कैन सी मल्टीपल मॉन्स्टर एंड हाउ it has helped in multiplying all the numbers. In first question, so here you don't have to do anything. Here you don't have to do anything. It is just for you to remember from the video what is about multiple monster. In this question, you have to write down true or false from whatever we have seen in the video. All the three rules that we have seen in the video, facts, and also some other questions. 8 is a multiple of 2. Like that, you have to see. In second question, you have to write down in the fill in the blanks. Okay, fill in the blanks. You have to write down multiples of 5 are. 5 ke kaun kaun se multiples hain. Abhi humne dekha tha fourth day wala, like that. Multiples of 3 are. We are going to multiply and see. Okay, this is 3 ones are 3. Then what we are going to write, see that. Like that, you have to write down all the questions. In third one, you have to fill the empty circle with multiples of 6 and 9. Multiples of 6 and 9 you have to write. Okay, so how many empty boxes and empty circles are there, you have to write down like that. Please consider this half circle as also one full circle, so you have to write down all the multiples of 6 and 9. In this table, you have to write down the multiples again. 8 multiples of the following number. 8 multiples yani ki 8 tak uska table, theek hai. So you have to multiply and see. So for example, here one Didi has done for you. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, like that. Here 3 ka you have to write. 3 ones are 3, all these will be multiples, like that. 25 tak aapko pura table mein likhna hai, okay? This is it for today's worksheet. Please do it and send to Didi and your bhaiyas before 4 p.m. All right? Bye friends, all the best. Have a good time.